engines as it makes its way down. It came in from the south and is going towards the north end of the Salt Lake City International Airport. You can see the massive noise coming from those engines of the 747 that is Air Force One.